Okay, this is what I'm going to be showing Tom. I'm going to try to play Stump the Navy Thomas again and see if he knows what this is. Just for your information, this is a tool that's over 100 years old, and it's a cherry pitter. You put the two cherries in the two holes there, pulls the pits out here, they fall to the bottom into a little bowl or whatever, and then you pull back and you can see it's got these guards here where it like scrapes off, falls into the tray, and then down into another bowl. So yeah, cherry pitter. They also, some people call it an olive pitter because you can use it for olives also. We're going to see if we can stump Navy Thomas if he does not know what this is. Okay. There we go. We got you. Can you hear me?
Yep, I hear you fine. You hear me?
Yep, I can hear you fine. Okay, we're going to do another Stump the Navy Thomas. Are you ready now? I already told the audience what I'm going to show you.
Wait, one, how's the picture on this? I'm using the brand new Asus refurb job.
Picture is excellent.
Interesting to see how it looks.
Excellent quality. Very fantastic picture.
Okay, I'm ready for Stump the NT8.
Okay, here we go. Can you see this real clear? Do you know what that is?
Let me make it a full screen.
Okay.
Let me go full screen.
Did we actually fool him this time? It's got a little clamp on the bottom. See, you can see the C-clamp on the bottom. It's got a tray.
Yeah.
And it's got this kind of claw thing with a handle. And the funny thing here is it's got this little wooden ramp on it, too. You see that little wooden piece? Let me put my thumb there. That's actually a wooden piece that's like a ramp. Let me hold it this way so you can see. See, it's at an angle. I might have actually fooled him this time, folks. This is great. I didn't think I could fool him, but then I know he's probably not a farm boy, so it kind of helps if you're a farm boy, maybe, to... Almost looks like some kind of torture device, doesn't it?
No, I grew up in the city, so...
Yeah.
I'm thinking... I am thinking some kind of, sideways again. I don't need to see the ramp.
Okay.
A little bit more. I'm thinking it's some kind of seed dispenser.
Oh, you're actually, I'll give you half credit for that because this part right here, those arms with those pipes on them, that's actually for taking out the pit to a cherry. You put two cherries in there in the tray. You actually fill the tray with cherries. Two cherries roll into there. You press down, and it takes the pits out. They fall to the bottom through the holes in the bottom of it into the bowl. And then as you retract them, see it's got that metal guard there that it slides through? As you retract them, it actually peels the cherry off or scrapes it off, and then it falls into that little ramp. And then it falls into your other bowl that's off to the side. So that little wooden ramp is where the cherries roll down. A few people call it an olive pitter because I guess you can use it just as equally well for olives. But it's over 100.
Then the olive would be pitted all the way through.
Yeah. Yeah, it would be pitted all the way through.
Cherry, we used not bobby pins, the other ones that are... Bobby pins are narrow like this.
Yeah.
They're right up against each other.
Yeah.
But we used the ones that were like this, and then they had a loop over the top.
Okay.
And that's what we used because we had cherry trees, plum trees, and that's what we used to get the cherries and plums out. No, I've never seen nothing like
it. Yeah, the last time, my wife was actually going to throw this out. She got it from a family. Remember the last time this thing was actually manufactured was in around 1910 was the last type of model they made of this.